You are watching what is probably going to go down as one of the best defensemen to ever play.
Makar has it. Nice little sidestep, drags along the wall. Makar puts it up. Score! What a play by Cale Makar! He does it again! The young magical defenseman makes it 4-0.
Watch Cale Makar jam on the brakes, cuts back, inside. Oh my gosh, short side top window.
Now Makar, dangerous it seems, no matter where he is on the ice. Dropping for Sissons, he mishandles it, runs into Lankinen, here's a break, Makar, save! Here he is with a shot at Ingram with the save. And here's a counterattack, short-handed, Cale Makar, save! At the line, Makar to the inside, is blocked, and he scores!
Watch Makar, a little drag, and shot traffic in front of his 11th shot in this game.
The way he skates, the way he controls the game out there, he is changing games every single night.
Makar with a lead pass to Eves, has some open ice, streaking down the wing, his shot's gone!
And here we come, the ass, short-handed spinorama shot is great by Cale Makar, short-handed spinorama. And the second tied at one, early goal Colorado, late goal Nashville in the first period, nothing here in the second for now. Makar rips it, he scores! Cale Makar, an epic shot. Predators see how they handle the final 5 minutes of this second period. Not trailing 2-1. Stretch pass. It's Makar. He's in. Save. Avs have it. Makar back out there. Centering feed. A shot to score. A beautiful assist from Cale Makar.
And watch Cale Makar eluding the check.
Oh, that's his move right there. He looks like he's going to the middle and just comes down the wall.
But what a feed. I mean, there's not much space there.
Well, Cale Makar, now you're seeing what all the hype's about in playoff. He's just had an absolutely dominant series.
Makar scores!
Away goes McDavid. It's McDavid against Makar.
Shots in from the point, whether it's 5-on-5 on the power play, his hands, his edge work, all those different things.